Could TommyInnit switch to Roblox? Well, stay the very end of this video to find out. Hey guys, it's Roblox Wish here, and today we're taking a look at could TommyInnit switch to Roblox. But before we dive right into today's video, I do really know we're going to be doing videos just like this one all the time, so make sure you hit the like button and subscribe button. Don't forget about the bell icon as well, so you never miss on any future videos we post on the channel. And hey, with all that aside, let's go ahead and jump right into today's exciting and awesome video. Now, a lot of people know who TommyInnit is. Matter of fact, most people know who he is by now. But a lot of people don't know his beginnings, and some people wonder if he'll actually return to Roblox. But before we get into that, let's go ahead and take a look at who he is for the people who don't know who TommyInnit is. So if you guys don't know who TommyInnit is, TommyInnit is a Minecraft YouTuber who blew up over the past year or two and has been growing super fast. He has over 8 million subscribers and he does a lot of modded Minecraft videos. But lately, him and Jack Manifold, one of his best friends slash YouTubers, actually got him to play some Roblox, and he had a blast playing it. So much so that he even created some videos for it on Jack Manifold's channel, and it was quite hilarious watching through it, and you could see that he actually had a blast playing it. With that in mind, he has been creating more and more channels lately. Like, he has his very own vlogging channel, as well as another channel for his VODs from Twitch, because he also streams on Twitch quite a lot. And he has best friends with Quackity. Matter of fact, he always collabs with Quackity all the time. And if you guys haven't heard this name, well, Quackity is another YouTuber who kind of is all over the place with content. Mainly, he does a lot of funny moment style videos throughout different things like Discord, sometimes on Roblox, even on Minecraft as well. He's a part of the Dream SMP and much more. But with that in mind, he has done a lot of content on Roblox, and Roblox doesn't really like the content he's posted on Roblox, so they've banned him multiple times, and people have gotten outraged over that, and that's what he's back on, but he keeps getting banned. As of recently, he's been unbanned, and he's even talked to TommyInnit about a lot of this stuff, and has been wanting to probably do some collabs with him as well, because if you don't know, he and TommyInnit are pretty close, and they do a lot of collabs together, and he's one of the main people that he always adds to the group whenever he records videos, which is really, really cool. So it all leads down to, will TommyInnit actually create a channel for Roblox and try to take over Roblox, or will he just add some videos to his main channel around Roblox? Well, as of right now, I don't think he'll ever put any Roblox content on his main channel, as what does really well are those modded Minecraft videos. People love them to death, and if he were to change over to Roblox, I think people would be outraged to see that. But I know a lot of people would love to see him in the Roblox community, as I would too. He's a hilarious content creator, and he's just really, really awesome. So whether or not he will actually go ahead and create a channel or just upload to his main channel, I'm not sure. More than likely though, I feel like he will go ahead and just create a whole brand new channel for his Roblox content, because ultimately I don't see him actually putting it on his main channel, although a second channel for Roblox content I think would do really well. As I said, he really did enjoy himself and he had a blast playing it. Although I don't see him playing often, I do see him playing it with some friends to create some pretty hilarious content. Or the other factor may be that he may stream some on his Twitch channel just to see if it'll get any views, and if people actually want the content. Ultimately though, we'll just have to wait and see whether or not he'll actually go ahead and get Roblox and actually start creating some content for it. If he does, we'll let you guys know when he creates his channel. But ultimately, what do you guys think? Do you think he's actually going to create some Roblox content on a channel, or do you think that he's just going to continue playing Minecraft? I mean, it seems like almost all the big YouTubers that play Minecraft switch over to Roblox after a while. I've just noticed that pattern quite a lot. But what do you guys think? Comment down below your thoughts and opinions, and if you guys enjoyed this video, then make sure to smash that like button and subscribe button, and we'll see you in another amazing video. Bye-bye, guys.